So after discussing literature, he told him that he had a wife and one son, born just 6 months ago. It means his son was 6 months old. As I looked about me, there were huddles of khaki and grey everywhere. When he saw, it means who was looking there? Jim McPherson. He huddles. Huddles means disorderly crowd. So he saw that the khaki and grey were amalgamating, mixing up with each other, all over no man's land. Smoking, laughing, talking, drinking, eating, everything they were doing, everything they are enjoying. They're enjoying a bit of moment, every bit of moment they were enjoying. Hans Wolf and I shared what was left of your wonderful Christmas cakes. And then he enjoyed the Christmas cake which was made by Connie. And Hans Wolf he thought that marzipan was the best he had ever tasted. It means he liked the marzipan, which was, and what is marzipan? It is a sweet covering on a cake made from sugar, eggs and almonds. So, who liked marzipan? Hans Wolf. Hans Wolf liked the marzipan on the cake. Okay, so I agreed. We agreed about everything and he was my enemy. Though he was enemy, but we both are agreed in a same direction. There never was a Christmas party like it, Connie. It means, he said that, Connie, though I have celebrated many times Christmas party, but this was my best Christmas party because two enemies were here. And those enemies were not more enemies, they were now the friends. So, then someone, I don't know who, brought out a football. So, he didn't know who brought the football, but someone from the German soldiers brought a football. Great coats were dumped in piles to make a goal post. It means the soldiers of goal post by pitting the great coats. They have pit the great coats for goal post. And the next thing we knew, it was Tommy against Fritz. The next time, it means the competition began between the British soldiers and the German soldiers. That I have told you that Tommies were British and Fritz were German soldiers. Out in the middle of no man's land, where they were playing the football at no man's land. Hans Wolf and I looked on and cheered, clapping our hands and stamping our feet. Hans Wolf and Jim McPherson, both of them had encouraged their teams. And what happened? To keep out the cold as much as anything. To keep out the cold, it means the war between themselves, you can denotes two meaning. As there was a lot of cold at that time moment, and second, that they want to make a friendly match. They want to become a friendly to each other. So both were cheering their team. There was a moment when I noticed out breeds mingling in the air between us. So that was the moment, that was a wonderful moment that I saw that both the teams were playing at their best. Understood? And when I noticed our breeds mingling in the air between us, he saw it too and smiled. Jim McPherson, he said, after a while, I think this is how we should resolve this war. He said, he smiled towards Jim McPherson and said that if we want to resolve this war, we can resolve by playing football match. It means Hans Wolf himself didn't like the warfare. He want to settle the disputes, whatever the controversies were there, he want to settle that disputes with playing a friendly football match. So no children and children are orphaned, no wives become widows. No children were orphaned. Understood? Nobody will become without parents. Orphan means without parents. And no wife will lose their husbands. Okay. So, I would prefer to give. So, here one thing I want to give the examples that I remember a famous line from James Kirkup poem, No Men Are Foreign. And he has written, remember no men are strange, no country is foreign, beneath all uniforms, a single body breathes. It means all were. He wants to promote that the concept of universal brotherhood. Understood? The poet wants to tell us that everyone in the world is same. All people, all men are same. They eat, live, die in the same way. Understood? It is not that German soldiers die in a different way or the British soldiers die in a different way. All live in a same way. Everyone gets the bounties of nature like sunshine, land, etc. in equal measures. So why we are fighting? And I would like to share one quote from Martin Luther King. we must live together as brothers or perish together as fools. Understood, students? So here also he wants that if you want to perish, if you want to resolve the problem, we have to have a match. I would prefer cricket, I told him. So Jim McPherson said that I would like to play a cricket. Then we Tommies could be sure of winning probably. You know that Germans are good in football and the Britishers are good in cricket. Okay. So we laughed at that and together we watched the game. Sad to say, Kony, Fritz won 2-1. But as Hans Wolf generously said, our goals was wider than theirs. So it wasn't quite fair.